Welcome back to Final Fantasy Remake, part 28. We're on chapter 18 right now. So far, the Spectres have saved us a few times. And we just escaped the Shinra building, at a chase through the city. And we're gonna find out what's happening next. Alright, let's go.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't! And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you... You will.
Listen. Destiny comes.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
What's going on? Zack is alive.
Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
This is the point of no return. destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless, terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, will return, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together, we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay, as long as we stick together. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
The ruby weapon or emerald weapon? How am I supposed to fight this?
Thank you.
there.
Run!
We gotta go!
Just go!
Okay, where exactly do I go? What in the world? There's HP reset.
Whatever. Brace yourself.
This is an insane boss fight. Maybe the last boss?
Just see.
I'm
glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
That's that. It's over. That's that. Enough.
Well, that regen is crazy. They can't die.
Same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
Okay? Tagging out! Let's go!
My turn.
I just get regen on everyone. This thing really helps.
Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up!
Enjoy it.
Make sure it regens on everyone, I guess.
No big deal.
No!
enjoy it.
Basically, he's kicking my ass until I get my LB up. In the air. This is so epic, huh? It's crazy. The cinematics.
Careful now. That which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Wait, was that all of them?
Hey, Cloud, did you see that?
Ah!
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene!
So, what now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too! Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and there you'd be, shining bright. bloody and bruised, brought to my knees. When beaten down, when broken up, you would appear, reach out to me, heal every wound. Thank you.
Hi guys, thanks a lot for watching. This was such an amazing game. Remember, we went to polygons to 3D. What a big jump. The graphics, the music, the voice acting, they were all great. The nostalgia factor was through the roof. Overall, what an amazing game this was. There's no guarantee we'll get a part 2, depending on how well this game sells. And we've seen games got canceled by Square before. So if this doesn't do well, we're not getting a part 2. We just gotta enjoy what we can out of this game, because you never know if we're gonna get a part 2 or not. Pretty expensive. I paid $80 Canadian, but yeah, please support the game. Otherwise, they won't make a part 2. So many parts of the game gave me the feels instantly. When the music hit, all those nostalgia kicked in. And I like how they remixed the songs, they made it even better. Yeah, so I strongly recommend this game. It's the best game I've played in a long time. Unfortunately, I probably had to cut out most of the ending because of the copyright, but I'll leave a description below on what happened. But thank you so much for watching 30 plus hours of my game, and I hope you enjoyed this game. Yeah, I really just wish this game does well, otherwise we won't see a part 2. Alright guys, thank you for watching. See you next time.